This is our requirement, right? We have to meet this goal. If we have one part, our tolerance can just be the requirement, right? Plus or minus 20 thousandths for, total of 40. And we've got a max and a minimum, or an upper limit and a lower limit. Now, what happens if we have more than one part and we use the same tolerance? Because of tolerance stack up, we're gonna go past our maximum. So in this example, our maximum is gonna be 1.02 plus 1.02 for 2.04, right? It'd be the same minus 40 thousandths for the minimum. So what we have to do, if we go from one part to two parts, is cut the tolerance on each part in half, right? So if we cut this in half, 1.01 plus 1.01 is gonna give us our previous maximum. So by going from one part to two parts, we've cut the tolerance on each part in half.